as was common in the early part of the 20th century, a new switcher will be passing through our train. Now, historically, these would be selling a newspaper or other common article today. Today, however, she'll be selling a coloring book. Now, it costs only $2 and is actually a great bargain.